Coach, I tell you what, they came out swinging early, three runs in the first three innings. You guys withstood the storm, and thanks to some great pitching down the stretch.
Well, good. Did a fantastic job keeping us in the game, some good defensive plays. And you're right, that's a good team over there that can really swing it. And we weathered the storm and had the big inning, and thank goodness.
Was there ever any concern in the dugout? Were you guys ever worried? How'd you keep the team confident that they could pull this off?
Going off, and we knew it was 3-1 and just win the inning and try to put up a crooked number. My God, they were pretty calm. And we knew we were facing a good pitcher today. We were expecting a low-scoring game, and that's what it was until the very end with the big inning. But it's kind of what we were expecting. They didn't freak out.
And, of course, towards the end, I think a 9-run sixth inning. What was going through your head and the team? I think when you guys got four walks in?
You're right. We had some quality at-bats. We definitely made them work a little bit, and we got to the bullpen. That's what we were preaching, especially late in the game, being down, trying to load the bases, and that's what we did. Have quality at-bats. Don't go outside of yourself. Found a way to score. We did. And today was a good team win.
Coach, what do these early season games really mean for you guys?
Getting confidence, getting out there. You can scrimmage it, you can put them in certain positions, but until day one, opening day, that's when the pressure's on. It's about getting out there, kind of kicking it around. We made some mistakes tonight. We only have one error in the error column, but we had some mental mistakes, and we know that, and we know that we have to go back to practice and clean some stuff up, and we will.
What kind of Blue Jays team are we expecting this season?
Very competitive one. I think we're going to be good on the mound. The lineup is going to move around a little bit, but we like the energy of this group. They had a great offseason, and we're looking forward to them the rest of the way.